Jacqueline Fernandez recently concluded her shoot for the upcoming film Fateh, which also stars actor Sonu Sood. However, before returning to the bustling city of Mumbai, Jacqueline decided to embark on a spiritual journey to seek the blessings of Lord Shiva at the sacred temple of Kedarnath. Jacqueline's spiritual side is well known among her fans, and she has always been open about her devotion and faith. The visit to Kedarnath had been a long-cherished plan for the actress, and she finally took the time to fulfill it. She offered her prayers at the holy shrine, expressing her gratitude to the Almighty for His blessings. Netizens commented on her post with heart emojis and wrote "Har Har Mahadev." She recently completed shooting for her upcoming film in Delhi. The actress also shared some pictures with the cast and crew of the film. In the pics, she can be seen lovingly posing with actor Sonu Sood. Recently, Jacqueline has been making headlines for her incredible journey in the entertainment industry. She was spotted alongside Hollywood star Jean-Claude, sparking much excitement among her fans. Furthermore, she has not one but three projects lined up for release, showcasing her versatility and range. With her upcoming films Fateh, Welcome 3 and Crack, Jacqueline continues to demonstrate her exceptional talent for seamlessly transitioning from one role to another. Her career has always been marked by a relentless dedication to pushing the boundaries of her craft and her ability to redefine herself with each new role. This has solidified her status as a notable actor in the Indian film industry.